The Amphicar could even drive itself right into the water, like a guy working on his fourth DUI. It's actually the only amphibious vehicle that's ever been put on sale for civilian consumers, which makes sense. On land, it looked just like an ordinary car, except that the engine was mounted at the rear, alongside a set of twin propellers. The Amphicar could even drive itself right into the water, like a guy working on his fourth DUI.